Hello everyone, I'm Sen, founder of Yoke. We introduced a new way to distribute energy in rural Africa. We installed solar power charging station at school, it's called Solar Cow, and distribute these portable batteries to the students. Because the system is installed at school, students must come to the school every morning for the charging. And while they're waiting for it to be charged, they can take classes, which contribute to their educational opportunities. And after the school, they go back home with this fully charged power source. They can serve the entire household for charging their parents' cell phone and also power the lights. And because, you know, like it will be very different than just, you know, like the microgrid, which costs a lot of money for connecting the power grid to each household. It can save a lot of money for the construction, and also comparing to the existing the kiosk, it can serve 10 times more customers. So it's already a better business model, and we are targeting the European market because that's the place where there are lots of funding and grants for scaling up this project. And another interesting feature of this solar cell project is identification code in this battery. It means we can identify the user, and every time they plug it for the charging, we can get the data because it's recorded. Because humanitarian sector, transparency is a major issue. You know, people want the transparency. They want to know where their money goes. Because, you know, we can connect the individual donors with the donees with this data. They can see what kind of like impacts their donation can create. So it will definitely, you know, like differentiate the Yoke's the solar cell project with other just a regular solar system. It will open up the new market for us. This innovative solutions won a lot of awards, such as CES Innovation Award, Green Award, ADEX, and IF Social Impact Prize. And last year, we are selected as the best invention of the year by Time Magazine. And now we are working closely with Energy for Impact, which is the Kenya NGO for P4G. P4G is National Conference, 국가 정상 회의, which will be held in Korea this June. Yeah, thank you for listening, and hope to become a member of the Born to Global. Bye!